cut it up and put a V8 in it. I didn't want him to do it.